What's up, pal?
I spent 3 hours removing my chest hair this morning, so it's that kind of day.